I'm new to this campaign, and honestly, I never thought I'd be standing here. I thought I'd be spending this evening with all my friends from the great state of Indiana. Yet there I was, a few days ago in New York City, with the man who won 37 states, who faced 16 talented opponents and outlasted every one of them, and along the way brought millions of new voters into the Republican Party. You know, he's a man known for a large personality, a colorful style, and lots of charisma, and so I guess he was just looking for some balance on the ticket.